Thank you. Thank you. gonna show you other way to make this part of the pattern that is much easier. It's not that difficult. This one I think is difficult the way I show you today because it moves too much. So I think it is difficult. All right, and we are done right there. We cut it. And it's very hard for me to thread the needle, so I'm going to put all of these thread around, you know, however I can, because if I try to thread the needle, it takes me forever, so I cannot do that. Well, there you have it. And there you have it. I think it looks very nice. All you have to do is thread the needle, pass it around, make knots, and cut it. That's all you need to do. Oh, well. And there you have it. I make two videos already. This one, I was just practicing. And then this one, I make it with a white thread with size 11 C beads, and I work with size 10 needle and then size B of thread. And there you have it. I think it looks very cool. I hope you guys like it. I hope you understand how I explain it to you. And I hope you guys like this video as much as I do. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos. And will you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.